we generate and use electricity is changing. Energy-efficient appliances and gadgets consume less power, but as new energy vehicles become more popular, new demand for electricity is emerging. More energy consumers, including homes, businesses, and industrial facilities, are choosing to install solar PV. This trend is set to continue as the cost of solar electricity reaches grid parity. At the same time, dirty, polluting coal power stations are being retired. This presents the grid with big challenges, which energy storage can help address, and also provide our solar PV installer community with a new business opportunity. By the end of 2016, cumulative solar PV installations exceeded 100 gigawatts in Europe. Between 20 and 25 gigawatts of this amount is installed on European residential rooftops. By 2021, Europe's total installed solar PV capacity could reach 167 gigawatts, according to a medium demand forecast scenario from the Solar Power Europe Association. But it could be as high as 200 gigawatts by then. In short, regulation has been a key driver. European nation states have to comply with the EU 2020 Climate and Energy Package Directive, which sets out three clear targets: a 20% cut in greenhouse gas emissions below the 1990 levels, a 20% of EU energy from renewables, and 20% improvement in energy efficiency. The European Commission wants to continue a long-term reduction in emissions so that by 2050, greenhouse gas emissions will be reduced to 80% below the 1990 levels. This requires cutting emissions to 40% by 2030. Also, a growing number of national governments are stepping up efforts to phase out petrol and diesel car sales to reduce transport emissions. This will lead to more sales of electric vehicles. The residential solar PV market's growth has been helped by feed-in tariffs. This is where governments pay a fixed rate for electricity exported to the grid that has been generated from distributed renewable energy sources. More demand has helped reduce the cost of solar PV technology, and in some parts of Europe, unsubsidised solar PV electricity will soon be cheaper than retail electricity rates. Since 2008, electricity prices in the EU have risen by a third, according to data from the European Commission. A home with energy storage and solar PV installed can use more clean energy instead of electricity from the grid. Families tend not to be at home during the day when the solar PV systems are most productive. So the amount of electricity generated by the panels that can be consumed is typically around 30%, accounting for seasonal variations. By installing energy storage, this can increase solar PV self-consumption levels to over 70% by storing the energy in the batteries for use in the evening or the early morning. More and more consumers are appreciating the benefits of increased grid independence that installing energy storage provides. Increased solar self-consumption reduces the amount of electricity from the grid that a household needs, and this is electricity which is subject to price changes and increases over time. The combination of solar PV and energy storage reduces a home's carbon footprint by maximising its consumption of self-generated solar power and reducing imported energy from the grid during late afternoon and early evening, when the grid is at its most carbon intensive. By integrating batteries with the solar PV array, the grid and the home power supply, some energy storage systems can be configured to provide power to critical loads such as lighting and security, even during an outage.